This could be a special one, folks. Round number one. Because he always has in every single fight. And the question is, can he, as he said, I can't believe Salido got up from it. And
so on his feet here this first round, very relaxed.
Said, you know, one of the things, she was always cooking for him during the preparations of fights, and that didn't happen, obviously, for the last one, but it's good on many levels to see the family is reconciled in that way. But Salido bombing with those right hands again.
Salido trying to jump on Lopez.
Oh, right hand. Important moment of his career, and it's hard.
Salido feeling that he will resort back to his boxing identity.
Pace, but it's been a lot of pressure from Salido. Nice power punching by Salido.
Timidness almost. Right hand, Salido gets through. Lopez will have to come out of his shell, and maybe that was it. Lopez 8-41, 20%. Nice straight right hand sends Lopez back to the
ring. He's trying to fight a more tactical fight, and there he took another right hand from Salido. He's actually trying to do what he's supposed to do, but he's just not that man. Salido.
I mean, I was coming on this fight.
Attacking, he doesn't need to be. Switching to lefty, which is
sticking to that. That's a good right hand by Salido. Followed by a straight right hand. Uppercut gets through. Wama may be hurt. Wama not answering back. Salido trying to break Wama out of his shell. Fight me like you know how to. I dare you. I'm in your house. I took the championship.
That may be called a knockdown.
That was from a punch.
And he's hurt.
That was from a punch. Yes. A right hook.
Wow. Here comes Wama. Is Salido hurt? And that's the end of the round. That's the end of the round.
Salido apparently walked into a right hook. He had Lopez in all kinds of trouble, was winning the round dramatically.
And you know what? He almost didn't get up from it. And you know what? Juan did not throw that punch hard. It was just a punch that he delivered. And he caught him with that punch he did not see. That was a trap that I was speaking of earlier.
As we take a look at the total power punching numbers, Salido 164 of 391, 42%.
And those show stats numbers there, as you see them continuing to update, you see that
Lopez making the decision now to get in close.
And Salido
is more than Lopez were accustomed to see.
He might have Salido on his heels a little, even though Salido's counter punching off those ropes.
Wow.
What a war. Again, Lopez is standing straight up, and he's susceptible for those big overhand rights from Salido.
Look at the combination punching by Orlando Salido, now backing up. Four punch combination.
These are two men in there, guys. I mean, this is spectacular, but even though Salido's
a weight title, Juan Manuel Lopez, the challenger in purple. Orlando Salido, the Mexican champion. Now silver and blue.
Excuse me, guys. Salido's been 12 rounds, and his 1-3 is a very tough affair, in which he barely ended up on his feet in winning a decision against Matata.
Now Lopez going to the bottom. Lopez with some clean shots. Lopez. Nuts and guts, folks.
I'll tell you what, Salido said that when it came down to it, he'll find Lopez in the center of the ring. Toe, and he got what he asked for.
Oh, look at that.
Beautiful.
Boxing, folks. This is what he loves to steal.
Orlando Salido.